Hi guys, welcome to the 5th and 6th episodes recap of the K-drama Agency. With a plot spoiler alert, let's get to it. The episode starts as Hannah greets the executives, and Na-eun shocks everyone as she tells Hannah to consult her as she has any difficulties with her job. Na-eun even heads out first from the ceremony saying she's busy. Hannah manages to hold her anger until she gets to her office with Young-woo. She demands Young-woo to fire Na-eun immediately, so Young-woo makes a call to the HR team. But to Hannah's frustration, Young-woo informs her that Na-eun cannot be fired since she is currently the face of the company. Byung-soo is shocked by Na-eun's behavior in front of Hannah, since with what she did, Hannah would probably side with Chang-su. But Na-eun argues to show Hannah her value, she should not bow to her. Hannah on the other hand tries to call her father and complain about Na-eun. But Young-woo stops her explaining that she should be able to handle matters like this, so that Yong-ho can trust her with major affairs. So Hannah goes to see her grandfather. Han-chul is surprised to hear about Na-eun and advises Hannah to observe Na-eun well. He also tells her to let Na-eun handle things that she can't handle on her own. Eun-jung goes to meet Na-eun to hand her the letter of resignation. To Eun-jung's surprise, Na-eun shows her that she was going to promote her to a creative director. So Eun-jung takes back the letter of resignation and tears it in front of Na-eun and promises her that she would not quit halfway through the job. Eun-jung then goes home and goes speechless upon seeing her overjoyed son, who thinks that she has submitted the letter. So she lies to Ah-ji and her family that she submitted the letter. Eun-jung then locks herself in her room and celebrates on her own. Tae-wan, on the other hand, tries to figure out a way with the VC group's legal team to release Woo-won under Geun-cheol's orders. He pressurizes the legal team to come up with a solution when they try to argue that even Woo-won group's team can find a way. Soo-jung struggles as she has to spy on Na-eun on Chung-soo's orders. So she decides to confront Na-eun about it. Na-eun confesses to her that she is already aware that Soo-jung is working for Chung-soo. She tells Soo-jung to prove herself that she is useful to Na-eun with her abilities, without stopping reporting to Chang-su. After Hannah gets to work, Na-eun goes to meet her with a questionnaire for a TV interview which she arranged. Na-eun argues when Han-soo came into work as the vice president, he was promoted extensively by the media, but Hannah doesn't get the same attention as he does. When Young-woo questions Na-eun about Hannah having to handle Na-eun's recent rule she set up with their clients, Na-eun points out that Hannah can use it as an opportunity to show her leadership skills against anti-corruption. Hannah is very into the idea, and with Young-woo's approval, she agrees to Na-eun's proposal. Chang-su, on the other hand, orders Woo-cheol to paste posters against Na-eun's new rules on advertisers, and he has arranged to bring in subsidiary marketing executives, so that it would look like the employees are against Na-eun's decision. Na-eun also calls Won-hee and informs her that she has decided to make her a creative director. Won-hee tearfully accepts the promotion. To Won-hee's shock, Na-eun also tells her that she'd have to keep Woo-cheol as a team member, so she can keep an eye on him. Won-hee sees Woo-cheol printing the posters he arranged to paste in the lobby. So she sends a photo of the posters to Na-eun. Hannah proceeds with the interview Na-eun set up for her, and proudly claims about her attempts to get rid of bad customs in the company. Because Na-eun is aware of Woo-cheol's arrangement, she makes a call to Young-woo, and convinces him to make Hannah walk the reporters to the lobby. Hannah walks in with the reporters to the lobby, just as the subsidiary marketing executives get there, and Na-eun watches everything from afar. Woo-cheol, not knowing that Hannah just gave an interview about setting up work ethics for advertisers, tells her that it is a reckless move by an unqualified executive. Hannah lashes out at him in anger and demands to know who asked him to set up the posters. As Na-eun enjoys the commotion, she gets a call from Woo-won Group's marketing director Seok-woo. Woo-won Group offers to pay 30 billion won for a PR campaign, and informs Na-eun that they choose an advertising agency out of 5 agencies to take part in the campaign. But he doesn't give them a message that they need to work on, but instead wants them to figure out a message that would make a good impression on the company. Na-eun and Chang-su get summoned to Moon-ho's office as Hannah tries to figure out who ordered Woo-cheol to display posters, thinking it is done against her. When Young-woo blames Chang-su for engineering everything, Chang-su blames Woo-cheol and makes it look as Woo-cheol is just acting on his own. A marketing executive representative also attends the meeting and reasons that they came to meet Chang-su for a scheduled meeting. So he gets excused and leaves to meet the other executives waiting for him. The executives assume that Na-eun sent the email to their advertisers on Hannah's orders, so it was Hannah's idea to set new rules with their advertisers. So they assume that Chang-su set them up against Hannah. Moon-ho decides to accept Chang-su's story in front of Hannah, and sends her off to her office. He then confronts Chang-su and Na-eun, and tells them that they shouldn't have dragged Hannah into their fight. Once in Hannah's office, Young-woo figures out that Na-eun was the target, and Hannah just got caught in the middle of Chang-su's and Na-eun's fight. Furiously, when Hannah decides to confront about it, Moon-ho's secretary gets to her with a banana milk, just like the way he used to do when she was young. Hannah calms down after drinking it and decides to act rationally about it. Chang-su gets calls from angry marketing directors who are convinced that he set them up against Hannah. At the department, everyone celebrates the promotions of the newly appointed creative directors. Even though the rest of the team refuses, Eun-jung decides to take a slice of cake to Na-eun to make her part of the celebration as well. When Na-eun coldly refuses it, Eun-jung reminds her that she has a team that backs her, and she should work together with them, and not alone. Eun-jung remembers before she joined VC planning, she has witnessed Na-eun struggling with a panic attack. After Eun-jung leaves, Na-eun eventually eats the cake. Eun-ja waits outside the office waiting to see Na-eun, and wonders if she already left the office. When she sees Eun-jung leave, she quickly approaches her and tries to know if Na-eun left already. Eun-jung gets surprised by Eun-ja's sudden appearance and strange questioning. Woo-won's team has a hard time trying to get Woo-won get out of jail. Because they can't bail him out, Seok-woo tells them of his plan to Woo-won's secretary to use a PR campaign to cover up negative articles. Na-eun struggles to come up with an idea for the presentation with Woo-won group because they were not given a concept to work on, and she doesn't have a clear clue what it should be about. So she goes to Jung-seok and convinces him to work with her on the presentation. Over a drink, Tae-wan informs Chang-su about the real reason for the campaign. He also tells him that Geun-cheol himself ordered to resolve Woo-won's matter, so if Chang-su manages to come up with a better campaign, he would be recognized by Geun-cheol himself. Na-eun decides to ride with Chang-su to get to the meeting with Woo-won's group. To make things more uncomfortable for Chang-su, Na-eun even decides to take a nap as he drives. Both Na-eun and Chang-su are aware that they need each other's help in order to figure out the advertiser's intentions. Only two of the five agencies show up to the meeting with Woo-won group, and the opposing group is led by Jung-min, who is Na-eun's former senior. At the meeting, Seok-woo tells the two teams that they will not give them a guide, but wants them to do a PR campaign to increase the popularity of Woo-won group. To the team's surprise, Seok-woo announces that the winning agency will not be held responsible if its advertisement campaign attracts negative reactions, and the winning team will still get to use the budget on other ad campaigns if their idea is impossible to execute. They get a week to come up with a concept for the advertisement. As they leave the meeting, both Na-eun and Chang-su get a call from Hannah, asking for a meeting which surprises them both. Hannah has in mind to hold a competition between Na-eun and Chang-su and side with the one who wins the competition. With that, the episode ends. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.